Well, we searched the crowd for four members of the WWE Universe who said they could do the best superstar impression. Well, they are joining me right now on stage. And all I need from you, Jersey, is, well, you know what? You are going to decide who the winner is. Can you handle that? That's what I like to hear. All right, first up, what is your name?
Chris.
All right, Chris. What is your impression going to be?
The Roman Reigns spear.
Awesome. Let's see it. Great job. Next up, what's your name?
Dylan.
What impression are you doing?
Seth Rollins.
All right, best of luck. Go for it.
Burn it down!
All right, there you go. We've been taking a walk with his title. All right, next up, what's your name?
Mohammed.
And what impression are you doing, Mohammed?
John Cena.
Okay, good luck to you.
You can't see me.
Great job. Well done. Okay, last up, what is your name?
Jobby.
And what impression are you doing?
Undertaker.
The Undertaker. Okay. Good luck.
Rest in peace.
Great job, buddy. All right, Jersey, now it's your turn. Let's see who the winner is. Is it Roman Reigns? Seth Rollins? John Cena? Or The Undertaker? That was a very close one, but it looks like The Undertaker is taking the win tonight, and you're going home with an official WWE t-shirt signed by the Universal Champion, yes, Seth Rollins. Congratulations. Let's see it one more time.
Rest in peace.
Great job. Let's hear it for all the talent on the stage with me. And right now it's time to head back live to USA Network for more Monday Night Raw.